known by its proximity to IT hub, offering commercial and residential properties with all social facilities in place, Chandanagar has become one of the preferred residential destinations for IT professionals in the city. Welcome to your favorite show, This Locality, That Project. I am Neha Nagpal and I will review Hyderabad's Chandanagar today and will tell you that how this locality has shaped up as residential locality of Hyderabad and why IT professionals prefer to live here. If you look for a property here, what are the options available for you? How it is well connected to other parts of Hyderabad? And if you want to rent here, what are the facilities that are available? Located in the northwest part of Hyderabad, Chandanagar comes under the Moinabad Mandal under Ranga Reddy district. It offers good connectivity, be it internal roads, quick access to outer ring road, MMTS or a metro rail. The area is surrounded by Miyapur to its north, Lingapally to its south, BHEL township to its west and Hafezpet to its east. Its proximity to National Highway 65 makes it connect to major job hubs of high-tech city, which is about 10 kilometers away. With Manjira Road and Gachibowli-Miyapur Road close by, you can easily reach areas like Gachibowli and Nanakramguda. These roads further connect the area to ORR, which helps the resident of Chandanagar to access other major parts of Hyderabad. State transport buses run from Chandanagar to Jubilee Hills, Secunderabad, Gachibowli and others. Local as well as outstation buses starts from Lingapally Bus Depot, which is hardly a kilometer away. The area has its own MMTS station. Apart from that, the Lingapally MMTS station is also close by. For metro access, one has to go to Miyapur Metro Station, which is 15 minutes away. The Hyderabad Deccan Railway Station, a major junction, lies 24 kilometers from the area, but it can take you around 55 minutes to reach there. However, Rajiv Gandhi International Airport is through ORR and you can reach there within 45 minutes. With job hubs nearby, along with some good schools, hospitals, restaurants and marketplaces, Chandanagar has gone under the transformation and today has become one of the self-sustainable locality of the city. Some IT majors operating from the locality include Infosys, TCS, Wipro, Microsoft India also have their offices nearby. Key shopping centers which are close to Chandanagar are Chennai Shopping Mall, Sadaf Mall, GSM Mall, Mo Supermarket and many more. Schools like Genesis International and Nagarjuna Grammar High School, amongst others, are nearby. University of Hyderabad, International School of Business, IIIT Hyderabad are some of the key educational institutions situated here. Healthcare facilities nearby include Archana, Pranam, and Helix Hospital. The area also boasts the GHMC Sports Stadium that adds an edge to this area. It has provision for sports and other activities. The stadium helps in adding the green element to Chandanagar. Other than the stadium, there are parks maintained by GHMC which are good for a morning or an evening stroll. Residents here get Manjira water every day and borewell water every alternative day. Electricity is also available in this locality. However, the frequent digging of roads at PGR enclave is the primary cause of traffic chaos for those travelling to Chandanagar. To enhance the road infrastructure, GHMC has given approvals to various road widening proposals. This includes 200 feet road stretches between Chandanagar Railway Station up to Venkateshwara Nagar South layout and up to Vaishali Nagar North respectively. Chandanagar has its own police station that takes care of safety and security. Two major bottlenecks of this locality are BHEL Road Junction and Gachibowli-Miyapur Road. There you'll find traffic in the morning as well as in the evening hours almost every day. In fact, on Saturday evenings, you'll face quite heavy traffic because of number of malls present in close proximity. So the question is, who is buying here? The locality attracts IT workforce who are looking to buy or rent, mainly because this locality offers all kind of sizes that suits their budget. The locality offers property at the competitive prices when compared to other localities around it. The average property price in Chandanagar is ₹5,255 per square feet, while in high-tech city, it is ₹6,831 per square feet. In Gachibowli, it is at ₹6,556 per square feet. In Kondapur, it is ₹6,200 per square feet. And if you look at Madhapur, it offers property at the average price of ₹6,894 per square feet. You will find mix of multi-story apartments, villas and builder floors in Chandanagar. However, the supply of multi-story apartments is maximum here. The supply of builder floor here stands at 15%, while multi-story apartment here is available at 55%. If you look at residential house supply, it is nearly at 5%, while villas are available at the supply of 25%. You can find 2 and 3 BHK options here, where 2 BHK supply is at 40%, while 3 BHK is at 45%. 2 BHK is available in the sizes of 700 to 1300 square feet. The range starts from 32 lakh and goes up to 75 lakhs, while the 3 BHK here is available in the sizes of 1300 square feet to 1725 square feet. The price ranges between 46 lakh and goes up to 1.10 crore. The most preferred property type for sale here is a 3 BHK option, while for rent, people here are looking for a 2 BHK option. So a quick wrap-up. Close to IT hubs, high-tech city and Gachibowli are easily accessible, which is positive for working professionals. Properties available in all budget ranges. Living close to your workplace within your budget, what more you can ask for? All social facilities available in this locality. Schools, hospitals, medical facilities, restaurants, malls, everything is within a reach. Green and less polluted. Despite of being a suburb of Hyderabad, people don't mind staying at the edge of the city because of the greenery and less polluted environment that it offers. Water and electricity available. Drinking water and borewell water is available in this locality and electricity is not an issue. Road widening projects are expected to ease traffic in the locality. How did you like this video? Do let me know on my Twitter handle, which is @NehaNagpal. You can also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. If you have any query on Chandanagar, do write to me on the comment section below this video. And yes, don't forget to like, share and subscribe MBTV. Please Magicbricks ko YouTube pe subscribe kariye aur naye videos ke liye bell icon dabaiye.